Alright, so this is pretty complicated. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to charge your Juul in the car. I'm going to take it slow with you guys because I don't want anybody to get lost. You know what I'm saying? So, you put the Juul in between your fingers like this, and then you reach over to your radio where you already have the charger plugged in. Then, you bring it closer, and then you kind of tap it in. And as you will see, starting to glow on and off. So yeah, that means it's charging. Now, you leave on there for like an hour, and you're good. So yeah, that's how to charge the Juul car.